Hi everyone, in this introductory video, I want to talk about what exactly chemical reaction engineering is and talk about why learning this topic is important. Firstly, I just want to preface this by saying that this course is also sometimes known as reaction engineering or reactor engineering. However, all the same material will be covered. Okay, so what exactly does chemical reaction engineering mean, and what will you be learning in this course? Well, as you may have imagined, chemical reactions are certainly going to be involved. And in particular, the chemical reaction engineering course here is related to designing various chemical reactors to create the conditions within a reactor that we want. So, said more formally, chemical reaction engineering is basically the study of reaction kinetics, the rate and direction at which a reaction occurs, and the study of the reactors in which the reactions actually take place. By that I mean, let's say that we want to produce 80 kilograms of some product per hour. What kind of reactor should we use? What temperature should the reactor be at so that it doesn't explode or injure someone? Is there a safer or a cheaper way to synthesize this product? These are just a few of the many questions the engineers who design the reactors must consider. To build on what I previously stated, the primary focus of chemical reaction engineering is the study of the reactor design, such as will a certain exothermic reaction melt a reactor due to the sheer amount of thermal energy generated? Economics are also a huge part, as there is no point in developing a reactor if the process is not funded and or not feasible to the investors or company putting up the money to build it. And how do we scale a process? By this I mean, how do we take a process we developed on a small scale, like a pilot scale, and scale it to be used in an industrial setting? So, now that we have an understanding of what chemical reaction engineering is, why is it important to learn about? Well, if you're watching this video, you're likely an engineering student, an engineering professional, or someone else interested in learning about reactor engineering. But why is it important? Well, learning about the relationship between reactors and chemical reactions is vital to developing processes that are not only safe, but also cost-effective, so think heating and cooling costs, and has minimal environmental concerns. So, does our process produce some environmental degrading byproducts? So, in summary, throughout this playlist, we will be going through various types of reactors and how we can size them for certain desired products, through identifying and applying appropriate reactor design equations and methods. There will be lots of interesting topics covered throughout this playlist, and by the end, you should have a strong understanding of chemical reaction engineering basics. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your fundamental understanding about what chemical reaction engineering is and inspires you to continue learning about this topic with us throughout the duration of this playlist. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.